A business has a nice store and a great location. There is just one problem. The store is not accessible to people with disabilities. When a person with a disability tries to patronize the business, there is no way for them to enter, and they are denied access. Sometimes the person will just leave and go to another business. Other times, the person will retain a lawyer and file a claim for discrimination. The lawyer advises the store that they must find a way to provide access, as that is the law. So the store brings an architect to explore the options. The architect explains that the only way to provide access is by installing an elevator. This will use about 6 feet of the retail frontage and about 50 square feet inside the shop. While it will only cost around $50,000 to install the elevator, the store will lose around $60,000 a year in rent. This is a very costly proposition. Wait, there's another option. An amazing solution from England. It's called Invisible Lift by Sesame Access. It works by converting the existing stairs into an ADA-compliant elevator. There is no loss of any space. It's in use in palaces, the Bank of England, and many prestigious locations. Let's compare the solutions. Installing a traditional elevator, where the elevator costs around $50,000 and the loss of $60,000 a year in rent. Or installing the invisible lift with a one-time cost of around $150,000. The choice is obvious. Not only does the invisible lift cost less in the long run, it preserves the look of the store without any changes. From the initial design to installation, Invisible Lift can be up and running in less than 4 months. Once Invisible Lift is installed, when a person with a disability approaches the store, the stairs retract and an ADA-compliant elevator takes shape. With Invisible Lift, the store is in compliance with the law and everyone feels welcome.